We are going to start out on our back, and then we're going to go into final relaxation. Good job sticking with it. All right, let's lay down. Let's roll down. Let's pretend like we've got the rope and we're rolling down, holding onto the rope, coming down, coming down, coming down, coming down. Good job. Let's stretch really big. Stretch your toes. Stretch your hands. Good job stretching. And let it go. Good job. Let's do it again. Stretch, 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 stretch. And let it go. Beautiful job. Bend one knee. Bend the other knee. And let's bring our feet up, one foot the other. Let's grab our, we can grab our big toes. We can grab here. We can grab our ankles. We can grab our pants. And let's open up our bug. Big bug. Little bug. Big bug. Little bug. Big bug. Little bug. Nice job on your bug. Let's take our hands and put them through the circle like a window. Hold your ankle and lift your head up. And let's look straight ahead through the window. Can you move your window from side to side? Good job. Nice. Rolling your window. Let's take our foot down and the other foot down. Our hands go by our side and we lift up our bridge. Bridge goes up. Nice, straight, flat body. And bridge goes down. Good job. Let's do it again. Bridge goes up. Hold your bridge. And bridge goes down. One more time. Bridge goes up. Good job. And bridge goes down. Nice work on bridge. Let's do a moving bug. So we're going to start out with our legs up. Our knees are bent. And we're going to bring one arm and one leg. And we're going to move our bug. So when my left leg is out, my right arm is straight. And just keep wiggling your bug, arm and leg. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggling your bug, lifting your head up. And again, looking through that window. Remember the window? We're going to keep the window while we move our arms and legs in bug. Keep going. Move your bug. Move your bug. Keep looking through your window. If you need to rest, come down and rock your legs from side to side. Let's do one more time before we rest. Head goes up, legs are up. Start moving your bug. When this leg is straight, that's the left, the right arm is straight. Moving your bug, looking through the window. Keep going, strengthening the tummy muscles. We're getting ready to relax in just a couple minutes, getting our body fatigued. Again, let's squeeze in, little ball, and bring our head down. Let me hear you breathe. Good job. Again, head goes up. Squeeze into a little ball. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And bring your head down and exhale, ha. Bring your feet up and let's do legs on the wall. Now you can do your legs on the wall like this. You can actually go over by a couch and put your legs up on the couch just like I'm doing. Let's put our hands on our belly and notice our belly breathing. Breathing in, the belly gets big. And exhaling, the belly comes down. Let's do that again. Breathe in, belly rises. Exhale, and belly sinks. And one more time. Breathe in. Your feet on the wall. Put your hands down and let's do a bridge on the wall. So let's bring our bottom up
You can actually walk further off the wall if you want, or you can lift one leg off the wall. And then you could lift the other leg off the wall. Holding your bridge up high, energizing your muscles. And then roll it or walk it down the wall. Good job. And let's roll back over and come up. And let's practice an ocean breath. Ready? Let's put our hands down. Close your eyes. Breathe in. Beautiful job. Now we're going to relax. So we can take our pillow. We can put a pillow under our legs. We can get them. Grab a blanket. Grab your pillows. Grab your weights. So I'm going to roll my pillow like this. Put it under my knees. I'm going to get my comfy blanket. Like this. You can get a bigger blanket than this. Cormac's coming over because he likes to relax. You gonna relax with me, Cormac? Come on. You wanna relax with me? He's gonna relax with us. We're gonna put our head down like this. Cormac knows it's relaxing time. We can put our weights on us. Get yourself comfortable. Mom can help you with the blankets. Close your eyes. I like to put the weights here because it makes me focus on my belly, breathing and getting tall like a mountain, and then exhaling. So let's watch my belly for a second. Breathe in and exhale. Let your arms open up, let your hands relax. Let's pretend we're at the beach in the sand. It's warm. And every time we exhale, we just sink deeper into the sand, the warm sand. And now I'm just going to let you relax, and you can stay relaxing for a while in this position. Have a good rest.